What if humanity disappeared right now? What if people suddenly vanished? The cities we constructed would fall to pieces. The technology we rely on would become dated, and nature would recover what was once hers. The planet itself, though, what would that mean? Does it function better without us? Join us as we investigate what would happen if humanity vanished overnight and what effect it would have on the planet and its inhabitants. This is a voyage you will want to take advantage of, covering everything from the fate of our domesticated animals to the planet's future. So let us contemplate the unthinkable and discover what would happen if humans suddenly vanished. Have you ever considered what may occur if one day all humans were abruptly eradicated from the planet? The Black Death, which killed nearly 70% of the population of Europe in the 14th century, and the influenza pandemic in the early 1900s, which affected 75 million people worldwide, are just two examples of events that have threatened significant portions of the human population over the past 1,000 years. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more videos before we proceed. Click the bell icon to receive notifications of new videos. Have you already done this? Let us start. Around 2.5 million years ago, the first group of technologically advanced humanoids, commonly referred to as humans, arrived on Earth. Over the millennia, we have undergone tremendous evolution and have made unparalleled advancements in science, agriculture, linguistics, and all other essential study subjects. The other species that live on the land and in the water on this planet, however, have also been significantly impacted by this. In all those essential areas, we had advanced at the expense of other species. As an illustration, the Industrial Revolution left its mark on every ecosystem, contaminating everything from the air to the water. Poachers also murder animals whenever and whenever they like, which has led to the extinction of several unique species. The eastern cougar was just proclaimed extinct, and this trend will not stop soon. We may experience a period of mass extinction in the coming century. The scene from the rainforests gives us a peek at how the world may appear if humans suddenly vanished from it. The global COVID-19 outbreak has recently made this idea particularly relevant. It has kept people indoors and even given animals the confidence to return to our quieter urban environs, giving us a glimpse of what life may be like if humans further receded into the background. Wiseman, the author of The World Without Us, Thomas Dune Books, 2007, spent years interviewing experts and thoroughly researching what would happen to our planet if people vanished, including what would happen to our cities, our economies, and wildlife. What if humanity disappeared right now? If humans suddenly vanished, there would be widespread power outages and infrastructure breakdowns in the form of communication and transportation networks. Cities would start to deteriorate, becoming overgrown with plants, and start to be reclaimed by wildlife. Without human upkeep, levees and dams would break, resulting in extensive flooding. As greenhouse gas emissions from human activity slow down or cease, the temperature of the Earth is likely to shift over time. Several variables, including the location and the actual ecology, would determine the precise effects on wildlife and the environment. Without human activity, many species that rely on it would suffer declines or extinctions. The failure of servers and data centers, which severely hampers online communication and information access, would be among the immediate repercussions on the internet and technology. Without human care and supervision, satellites in orbit would continue to operate until ceasing to function altogether or crash into the Earth. The absence of human innovation and maintenance would result in the progressive deterioration of current technology and the end of new technology development. Impacts on nature. Even while the Earth may someday become lusher and more diverse, we cannot ignore the implications of climate change, which is likely humankind's most incredible enduring legacy on the planet. Massive amounts of heat-trapping carbon dioxide will continue to be released into the atmosphere in the event of industrial plant explosions or oil and gas wellheads that continue to burn long after we are all gone. Our oceans absorb the vast majority of the carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, so it does not remain stranded in the atmosphere indefinitely. However, there are still limits to how much the ocean can absorb without causing its waters to become unhealthy and acidic, which might harm thousands of marine species. As things are, it will already take thousands of years for the atmosphere's present levels of CO2 to be completely depleted. According to Weissman's research for his book, it might take more than 100,000 years. What will happen to our cities? The collapse of infrastructure and electricity grids would become one of the disappearances of humanity's most noticeable immediate repercussions. Power plants would shut down without human maintenance, resulting in widespread blackouts. Many cities rely on electric pumps to deliver water to households and businesses, which also impacts the water supply. Additionally, trains, buses, and cars would no longer be run or maintained, ending the transportation systems. The distribution of products and services would be severely disrupted. As a result, they were resulting in shortages of food and other essentials. Cities would swiftly become uninhabitable as the infrastructure and electricity system broke down. Buildings would deteriorate and collapse without human upkeep, and streets would become inaccessible. The urban environment would become overrun by plants and animals, turning it into an untamed jungle. Dams and levees in some locations would fail, resulting in severe flooding from lack of maintenance. This would have terrible consequences for the neighborhoods, resulting in extensive harm and fatalities. Impact on the climate. The absence of humans would have significant long-term consequences because the Earth's climate would shift without human intervention. The primary causes of climate change are the combustion of fossil fuels and other human activities. Without them, the Earth's temperature would probably fall. The weather patterns on Earth would be significantly impacted by this, resulting in variations in temperature and precipitation. The distribution of plant and animal species, as well as the overall health of ecosystems, would be impacted by this. What impact will this have on wildlife? As the use of pesticides and other chemicals ends with the loss of humanity, insects would quickly return to the vast expanses of farmland that today make up half of the livable area on Earth. Wiseman predicted a serious avalanche of events after that. The plants will perform significantly better after the insects are doing well, followed by the birds. No longer being subject to the chemicals' extensive impact on ecosystems today, the surrounding environments, including plant communities, soils, waterways, and oceans, will recover. More wildlife will then be drawn in and settle there as a result. A global increase in biodiversity will result from this transformation. Megafauna, which includes animals like lions, elephants, tigers, rhinoceroses, and bears, are diverse across the globe. And research has shown that the Earth was once particularly rich in these species. However, that all changed as people started to populate the globe and hunt these animals and encroach on their ecosystems. According to Seren Fowerby, a lecturer in macroecology and macroevolution at the University of Gothenburg in Sweden, we witness a steady increase in extinction rates following the arrival of humans as people traveled from Africa and Eurasia to other regions of the world. Nearly 60,000 years ago, there was a rise in extinction in Australia. A rise is evident around 15,000 years ago in North and South America, and a dramatic increase is shown a few thousand years ago in Madagascar and in the Caribbean islands. Many species, both domesticated animals like cows and chickens and wild animals that have been adapted to using human food sources, today depend on human activities for their survival. Without human meddling, other species harmed by human activities like pollution and habitat destruction would probably recover and thrive. The extinction of humans would also have an impact on marine ecosystems. Overfishing and pollution would halt if there were new human activity, and the oceans would start to recover. Human activity-damaged coral reefs would start to flourish once more, and fish and other marine life populations would recover. Marine ecosystems would, however, continue to be impacted by the long-term effects of climate change on the oceans, such as acidification and sea level rise. The immediate impacts of humanity's rapid extinction would be widespread power outages, infrastructure breakdowns, abandoned and overgrown cities, and extensive flooding. Long-term changes in Earth's climate are anticipated to affect weather patterns and plant and animal species distribution. While some species might recover and thrive without human influence, many species that presently depend on human activities would decline or go extinct. Even though the oceans would start to recover from overfishing and pollution, climate change would still have an impact. Today's video has come to an end. Remember to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to view more content. Remember to click the bell symbol to receive notifications when new videos are posted. I will leave you with this and hope to see you in the next video.